You will get many other holidays in the coming days, but you won't get this day back. Which day are we talking about? We're talking about the election day, 29th. Please cast your vote and be honest about it. Why? Because voting is important. Why is it important? Because we are responsible for our country, and if we don't vote, anything that goes wrong, anything that happens around us, we would be directly responsible for it. Second thing is that it's an honor that has been given to us as the citizen of this country. So if you don't vote, you are not honoring what you have been granted. So please vote. Don't feel that it's a holiday. It is a holiday, but then it's the first rule, the first duty has to be that I go and I vote for the right person, because at times people who win and the people who lose, they hardly have a difference of one vote or two votes. So you are the one who can be responsible for someone winning or someone losing. So you can be that one vote or you can be those two votes. So please vote and be a responsible citizen.